Recently, I've been doing tons of things. I'm very, how do you call this? Like, my mind is obsessed with one thing and I go crazy on it. And I work and I work and I work. And then I see something else and I go, oh, I should go there now. So I go there and I work and I work and I work. So I've been doing this for a while. Yeah. It's something that I need to work on myself, but this is exactly what happened with the ASMR world, because I started and I thought to myself, oh, that looks so nice, I should totally do it. But then things came up and I got obsessed over them. But I can never forget how much I love this, so I want to continue doing it again. I hope you can forgive me. So I got myself an insomnia. So right now it's like 1:15, 1:30 actually. And I had to, this is like the beginning of my day. No, more like, not the beginning. It is the like noon, kind of. Yes, like noon. I love doing my editing in the night because it's more calm. People are not, I don't know how to explain this, but the energy is different. Even though here and there you will hear sound like you do right now, or perhaps people, you know, walking, and it will be sunny. But that is called like something like beep beep, you know? So you'll be hearing all these things, but now when it comes to the night, I feel that it's much more magic. It feels like magic. So I love that. And I have chosen the night over the day. At least for the time being. I might change my mind again. My location. I live in a different house, and everything here is much more different from where I used to be. I love that, and also it's a bigger house, which is fair because now I have cat. I have to be responsible cat mother. Yes, and this is so funny, but I promise not to laugh. To you now, and I open it, so you must promise. I have been very, very much addicted in Korean culture. You'll be seeing me in Korea Way all the time, on 32nd Street all the time, because I love everything that has to do with it, and kimchi. 27-year-old girl going 28 soon. My birthday is on December 25th, by the way, so you can feel like very welcome to wish me a happy birthday. I'm a Christmas child. Anyway, as I was saying, I love everything that has to do with it, and I love K-pop too, and even though I shouldn't, because this is more like for 16-year-old girls, I can't stop loving it. I feel that it is like, how can I say, happy, very happy. I love how it's less, I'm not sure of the word really. The English speakers should be able to understand what I'm talking about, and perhaps you can help me by saying words like in the comment section below. So I love how it is very romantic, and it is not in many ways kind of rude. Like they don't say bad language and bad words, and they don't say, they're more like pink and glittery and cute and nice and happy and little, you know, hearts and everything. It's nice and kisses. It shows a world that I used to believe in when I was 16. So I like that. It gives me a lot of bliss, yes. I'm gonna go back later, and if it is not this, I'm gonna try to take it off the video. So this gave me tons of that, so I'm very happy about it. And that obsessed that I'm actually intending to go to Seoul at some point this year or next year. I have plans already to go to Hong Kong anyway, so I was thinking it might be a very interesting stopover, you know? So yeah, I have been very, very obsessed with it. So much that I have started getting all this kind of Korean cosmetics. I mean, not right now, I'm not wearing something right now, but I've started like getting a lot of them, and I love them because I always wondered, how do they have such good skin? It's kind of annoying, right? So I started getting them, and most of them are like skin whitening, think I really need. But it's kind of an unnecessary evil. It comes with the good things that I want the creams to provide for my face skin. So I love it. Because I have been really excited about them, I'm going to start making ASMR videos once I've purchased. ASMR video so fast, you can let me know your thoughts, or what have you been doing, or everything, okay? So let me know everything, and we will be talking very soon, okay? Somebody asked for me to give kiss, so I will give kiss. Be careful and come back and listen to me, okay? Bye-bye.